During this time, Russia's T-90s were involved in the Ukrainian War, but they were derived from the T-90A variant. Some of them were destroyed by the Ukrainian anti-tank missile system.